like he should have stuck with his first pull. That was Derek Chapman from Jefferson driving the dirty hooker.